Okay, so today is something new. We are going to do something with the monkey. Going to be taking her to the show dome, the In the Night Garden Live. Actually looking forward to it, mainly because I want to see little one's face.
Little lady's face.
Because I know it's really cute when you see their little faces light up. The good thing about it also is it's not that far from where I live. So, but easy to get to, short drive. It's a lovely sunny day today as well. Kind of weather that you want to go to the beach. Well, it's a sandy beach though, not one of them stony beaches, because that just hurts your beaches. Hiya! Yeah. Yep. That's fine, thank you very much. If you just turn to your right here and you see my three colleagues there,
okay,
parking just in that corner.
Yeah, no problem, thank you so much.
Clever girl. Is that fun?
That's how it goes. Again! All together. Pomby boo, pomby boo. Knock on the door. Pomby boo, pomby boo. Sit on the floor. Pomby boo, pomby boo. Here is my nose. Pomby boo, pomby boo. That's how it goes.
Just finished in the night garden show dome. Surprisingly, when it came out, I was like, because I thought it was these tiny little puppety things that they use. They use big people inside them, which was pretty neat. I was like, no, that's difficult. So now we're gonna drive home. It was really, really good. I enjoyed it. I may even go next year. It was that good. Lots of people waiting to go in. We got to meet Upsy Daisy and Eagle Piggle. It would have been nice if she could have met Macapaca as well, but and I got her the goodie bag as well. And I also got her a little Upsy Daisy outfit. The monkey really enjoyed that, so I've got some snippets and some little bits and bobs to show. So melting in this car, is boiling hot. Mad.